Greetings, friends at True Life. And congratulations, Roy, Carla, and True Life, on your 25th anniversary. As an outsider, I see the love of Christ in everything you do. I am grateful for the many friends who I can count on at True Life. Not just as a judge, but as a native Midlander, I truly appreciate your participation in community. So I leave you with this commission. You go nowhere by accident. Everywhere you go, God is sending you. Everywhere you are, Christ has placed you. The Holy Spirit who dwells in you has a purpose for you wherever you are. Believe this and go in the love and grace of Jesus and the power of the Holy Spirit.
Hello, True Life family. I just want to wish you a happy 25th anniversary celebration. As I was thinking about you today, I was reminded by what A.W. Tozer said. He said the thing Satan fears the most is a Holy Spirit-empowered church. And so my prayer for each one of you today is that God would pour out his Spirit beyond measure. Happy anniversary.
Praise the Lord, everybody. I said, praise the Lord, everybody. Is there anybody that's glad to be in the house of the Lord tonight? Come on, put those hands together. Like him. Simply says this.
25th anniversary to True Life. I really want to thank you guys for putting together the marriage seminars, because out of those marriage seminars, we were blessed with three wonderful kids. Anaya was already there. So we have proceeded with Alana, Alina, and Taylor.
Tell you what.